This is a 120-year-old whaleboat that was recovered from the wreck of the Balena, which was a steam whaler in St. Lawrence Island, Alaska. The ship wrecked in 1901, and this boat was salvaged and was subsequently used for whaling from shore until 1940. In 1940, it was put into storage and remained there until 1976, when acquired by the New Bedford Whaling Museum.